Bitcoin, please go to moon. Stop going sideways now. Don't ever say we going down to 1K, but Mr. Novograd say we have atomic.
Hi everyone, and welcome to another Top Things to Know special. In this Crypto 101 series, we will cover the most important definitions in blockchain and crypto. But before we start, like always, we would like to kindly invite you to join our growing YouTube family and a community by subscribing to our channel and hitting the notification bell button in order to inform YouTube that you would like to receive notifications when such content is available and live online. As we all know, cryptocurrencies are highly volatile, which is where it comes from the high risk but also the high reward. This makes this type of content very valuable and time sensitive. So, to stay on top of your game and with real up-to-date information and analysis, please make sure to hit the notification bell button as well. Now let's go ahead and get started. So what do we refer to in cryptocurrency and in blockchain to a distributed ledger? Well, distributed ledgers are ledgers in which data is stored across a network of decentralized nodes. A distributed ledger does not necessarily involve a cryptocurrency. It may be permissioned and also private.